Okay, hello, bud. Welcome back to another video. I thought I could record this video again with this game again. Welcome back. Now let's do this. And all we need to go. Wait.
Looks for me.
Go here. We'll start it off with another video.
This mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action.
Okay, Will.
Fixer is as good as the
Morts
say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
But it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits or pirates.
Oh, sick. Yes.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
What? Okay, let's go. Okay, that's neat. Another one. Jeez, calm down. Okay, I can put you. Oh, is this Julia? Oh, yeah, this one. Yeah, that's done. Okay, there's that done.
No open
Okay, where is that at? Vault. Okay, let's,
You will be missed, sweet thing!
Okay, gotcha!
New tourists! Ho! Oh, welcome to the jewel of our galaxy! Please, enjoy yourselves! Did you know Malinalina's paradise in Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, by the viewer interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, any quartz, anything! We've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a fallen off minute. But the pathroom was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one of the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
Okay. Oh! I just killed myself.
You and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Let's go. Let's go!
There are the smelting pits! Across the canyon!
There is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
There's a lot of them around. This is what I need to know.
Chunk incoming!
Okay.
Better jump!
Yeah, this is awesome.
Pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh dear.
That was close.
There's a rift.
Oh jeez. I missed it.
That was unpleasant.
I think I'm going around.
System seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on.
I died.
Here comes a jump.
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Oh, pirates. Not pirates. Anything but pirates.
Oh, no.
The best ahoy, yo ho, our time is finally come. The
Let us plunder like mad and go break back for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It's its fate that brought us together again. My mighty revenge.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are waiting for scrap.
Can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shield up, matey!
Shield? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get this. Might as well. And this as well. Messed up with that. That's it.
To get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves. We're pinned down.
If Molinov is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The Lovets be stopping our mates! Give her no
thought! Yeah, there we go.
So tenacious! Just at all! Our looting was so boring into your life!
Oh, I died.
The long necks be scuttling our mates. Give her no quarter.
So she be fixing and meet the same fate as a fixer.
Who we be after a lie.
Yeah. We turned to the flame spot. Oh, that's where I need to go. Now hold off. Yeah, this is where I need to go.
Incoming.
Wait, why am I? I'm a trap.
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
I'm trapped. I am actually trapped. I am in a invisible wall. I'm in the visible wall, so it's the last checkpoint. I'm in the visible wall. Why am I? Okay, there we go. I'm fixed. I was trapped. I died. Okay, let me do this. Another boss.
No, we are not.
I died. You gotta be kidding me. How long am I going for that long?
What are we going to do? Dance?
No, we are not.
Come here!
There we go.
Hold my heart, bees! Out the mansion! Boss!
Do that. Okay, let's go. That's a kill.
Nice one, Bolts. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
I dare not boast.
Let this circle make you a deal.
Yeah.
Gotta admit, the Fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
That's my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Okay, let's do this!
Almost there!
Welcome back! Pierre says they need fixing to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death! You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Let him now, matey!
Welcome back! Just getting too close to the fixer!
Got some solid cover here, and it looks like I can flank the sides, too!
Get away so easily!
Keep them coming! There, I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight me yourself!
I should have known something you fools would be too easy! For it is a fool trying to fix the pizza!
Are you saying something here? I stopped listening!
Okay, let's go. Oh, come on.
Perhaps now Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Oh geez, I'm about to die. Ah, I almost died. Take that. There we go. Finally.
The face quartz cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble. But there's no point in worrying about it now.
Okay. Oh, I fail. My bad. I fail.
The face ports cannot be fixed.
You're in deep trouble. There's no point in worrying about it now.
Let's go.
How exactly will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's go. I messed that job up.
But you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Fullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this?
Fixed.
Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Oh, that was okay.
Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
Okay, there we go.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did.
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Ribbit.
Oh, where do I go? Oh, over there. Ow. Oh, how long have I been going for? Oh, that long. Okay.
Build the Dimensionator. He will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right.
Yeah.
Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Meet Ratchet. Well, before I meet Ratchet, I'm actually gonna end this video. I'm gonna leave it at this part, and I'll meet Ratchet in the next episode. So it says I can meet Ratchet now, so I'm gonna end this video here, hope y'all enjoyed, and bye y'all!